Actually, I have so many screenshots at my phone. Hi, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, it's super, super random, okay? I have a bunch of favorites here that I have been using, watching, loving since a while now. And I thought, you know what? I'll just sit and share it with you all. It's a bunch of random favorites. There's no specific makeup or skincare category in this. It's food, it's movies, it's my favorite games, my favorite outfits that I have literally loved and I have been repeating them so often. So it's a bunch of random stuff. So just go grab a snack and let's dive right into it. Also, if this is the first time you've come on here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. So take a moment and hit the subscribe button and join the Sarah squad. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. For my first favorite, I have to talk about my Boat Air dopes. These are by recommendation of Jyoti Sethi. I went ahead and got myself earphones, finally wireless earphones, because for the longest time I had not hopped on the trend and got like wireless earphones. I was using the wired ones and I didn't want to spend so much money on AirPods, which is why I was refraining. But these are so good. I paid only 1600 for this. The color is so pretty. It is very, very compatible with my MacBook as well as my iPhone, so the Bluetooth connectivity is instant. Also, the sound quality is really good and they just look so chic and so classy. The case is also the chargeable case, and once you plug them in, I think it's even like prettier than an AirPod. It doesn't hang out and it really well suits into your ears because it has that grip thing. So it like sticks into your ears. You don't feel like it's gonna fall off, right? Because with AirPods, I always feel like what if it falls off? So isme wo problem nahi hai, which is why I really, really like this. Next, I have to talk about the two Bath & Body Works candles that have been burning constantly in my house. This is Sweater Weather and this is White Barn Mahogany Teak Wood. So this is what my mom burns in her room. It's very musky and very subtle. The fragrance is not very strong, so if she's burning it in her bedroom, mere bedroom tak bhi smell nahi aati. It's very subtle, and jinko like sinus ka issue hai ya you have like a headache problem with candles, this is beautiful for you. It's so nice. It's like a men's perfume, you know, that musky sort of a scent. I really like it. And for my room, I have been constantly burning Sweater Weather. It's such a nice, cozy, comfortable, just sit with your wine glass or just sit with your hot chocolate kind of mood. It's beautiful. The whole jar in itself smells very different, very unique. I do have vanilla chai latte also from Bath & Body Works, but these two have been my winter favorites. And a lot of y'all were asking me on Instagram, like, tell us which are your favorites. So this is what I got from Bath & Body Works before Christmas and I have been burning it ever since. I also got winter candy apple because they had some offer. They always have offers on Bath & Body Works, so pick it up during an offer. Winter candy apple is not at my house. It's burning in my grandmom's place, and that is also a beautiful, very Christmassy, fruity scent. Like if you enjoy cranberries, strawberries or apples in your room, like that sort of a fragrance, then you should check out winter candy apple. Then I have to talk about my favorite mint. It is Icebreaker SARS. This is so good, so good. I always keep, like, I have 2-3 in my home and I like keep filling it in my bag every day. Pooja, Roshni and I in college are like popping 3-4 before wards, after wards, after lunch, because it's so nice and khatta. I love. So this is watermelon, green apple and tangerine. I do have the mint version also of Icebreakers. That is for, like, you know, when I need like a mouth refresher. This is just like to get your taste buds tingling. I really enjoy this one. Since we are on the topic of food, I want to talk about this that I just tried off late. This is the Bulldog made in Korea ramen, Samyang ramen. So this is a chicken flavor, hot chicken flavor ramen. I think, you know, that hot noodle challenge that was going on all over YouTube, the spicy noodle thing. So this is the noodle they were trying there. And I really wanted to try it out. I saw it in Sherry Shroff's video. And I took the challenge on my Instagram because that day I really wanted to try it out. So itna spicy, I did not find it initially. Later on, it does burn, but it doesn't burn your tongue that much. It burns like this portion of your mouth more. So that makes it a little difficult for you to eat. If you can't bear spices, don't even try it, because definitely wo tingle hoga, kafi spicy hai. But I love my spicy food, which is why I've really been enjoying this. I love mixing it with egg, and there's a particular way that you're supposed to make it as per the instructions. If you make it right, it tastes really good. If you don't make it right and if you're not patient enough with it, then you can like really mess it up. Ekdam dry ban jata and then it doesn't cook well. So you have to cook it just right, get the right amount of bite to your ramen, and it tastes absolutely good. And I really like it, but I'd make sure that next time, say, I don't put the entire sauce, because then it becomes uneatable. Then it becomes too spicy and I don't want to take the challenge every time. So I bought like the 5-pack from Amazon. So yeah, I'm already on my third or fourth pack and I really, really been enjoying this. Coming on to some favorite clothing pieces that I have been repeating so much. My wardrobe is a freaking mess right now with internship and YouTube. It's difficult for me to keep my wardrobe also clean. So jo bhi upar aata hai, I wear that only. So this one top is so definitely out of it. Because I think by now, aaram se 4-5 videos mein I have worn this top. This is from Verimoda. I really enjoy racer bags overall. I really like racer bag tops. I have this one. I have one more from H&M. And I do want to go ahead and buy more racer back tops because I really enjoy them. Another one of my clothing favorite which I've been wearing a lot has been this blue chikankari kurti. I got this from a street shop in Jogeshwari. It's not branded at all. It's not even from an Instagram store. Like literally local bakre pe se liya hai. I think 400-500 ka kuch I bought this and it's so good. It's so comfortable. The fabric is so breathable. The chikankari work is absolutely stunning and I love the blue color. Isme I think there was pink and yellow also, so I'm waiting to go back to Jogeshwari and get like 2 or 3 more kurtis like this because it's so convenient for me to wear to college. It looks formal as well as, you know, it's breathable fabric, so I don't feel very hot in the hospital because with the mask and with the coat and everything, even in winters I'm sweating my ass out in college. So that's why I love this piece. And another piece that I've been enjoying at college se ghar aake is this Skechers tracksuit. Literally every alternate day jitni baar dhul ke aata hai na, I wear this. So this is it says it's Skechers, but I didn't get it from Skechers. My mom got it from Manish Market, let me be very clear. So it's definitely a rip-off, but it's so good. The quality is also so good and it's like such a cute piece. I'm sure she didn't pay anything more than 1,000 rupees for this because it's Manish Market, it's damn cheap and it's so comfortable, so cozy. I love the colors, the pink, white and black, and I literally always see me on my Instagram stories every alternate day wearing this because I love this piece so much. Special mention to my Giordano masks. I went ahead and got like a pack of 4 or 5 from Myntra. I think I paid 300, 350 something for it. I will leave a link for y'all in the description box. And these masks are so good, you guys. These are cotton masks. They are pretty wide, so they cover your face really well. It's not gonna slip off and slide off. It has a very good grip to it. And the cotton layering is also very nice and thick. So it's actually giving you protection while also being like nicely covering your face. If you have a very small face, then don't go for this because it might be too big for you. But apart from that, I really like it. Plus the elastic's also nice and good, so it's not poking you behind the ears quite a lot. I've been wearing this under my N95 at work every day. I have like 4 pieces in one pack. So this was the only one. Baki sab dhulne gaye hai, I'm showing y'all. But it comes in a pack of 4 or 5 if I'm not wrong. I also want to talk about this pair of slippers that I literally wear every day. I got this from Westside. It's so good. It's such a nice, comfortable slipper. I love Westside slippers, the brand Luna Blue. So comfortable, so affordable. I think I paid 400 for this and this has this gold chain detailing. So it looks classy and chic. So even if I'm wearing it to the mall or if I want to go somewhere nice, because I'm so basic when it comes to my chappal, like I will dress up from top to bottom or ghar se nikalte samay I'll just wear chappal and go. So that is the reason why I have to get some good chappal that looks good. Even if I'm like dressed from top to bottom, it doesn't look very shabby in my footwear. So that is the reason I really like this. Rose, I wear this only chappal, so I want to give it a definite shout out. I also want to talk about my favorite movie, and that has been Leap Year. So Leap Year used to be my favorite movie. I used to watch it all the time online. It's this story about this girl who believes in this entire superstition and leap year and everything, and this guy who does not believe in it, and they are on this road trip sort of situation. So it's a really cute, very offbeat sort of a rom-com, and it is now on Netflix. So ever since it came on Netflix, I've already watched it twice. I really love that movie. So if you've not seen Leap Year, you have to add it to your watch list right away. And I wanted to talk about my favorite game. Oh my god, you guys, I've again gotten into this gaming thing. So I used to not play video games for a long time, but I'm like back again in my childhood. I'm like regressing in one way, and I went ahead and downloaded so many games. And this game, Burger Shop 2, I will leave an icon right here for y'all. Have to download it. Have y'all ever played Burger Shop? It is so good. Amongst all of the food games ever, all the cooking games ever, Burger Shop is hands down the best one. Okay, it used to be my favorite when wo laptop pe free trial wale games khelte the na. All the 90s kids will know, used to wait and then see those 5-minute ka free trial milta tha. Sabrina and I used to do that so much back in the day. We used to love playing games like that. And now that Burger Shop is on like App Store and I can play it, I literally play it between patients, when patients go and when I have no patients to see, I'm literally always playing Burger Shop. Like nobody will disturb me when I'm playing Burger Shop because like sara ka game shuru ho gaya abhi. Koi isko disturb nahi kar sakta. Aisa scene hai. So I'm really obsessed with mera khatam ho gaya khel ke. I've already surpassed all the levels. So let me know in the comments if there are any good being the word of emphasis over here, if there are any good video games you all know on phone, then let me know in the comments. I like cooking games, organization games, or like searching games, mystery games or something like that. Let me know the comments so I can go ahead and download it and then obsess over it. And finally, I also want to talk to you all about the Earth Rhythm lip balms that I have been loving so much. They're tinted lip balms. I have two of them and I don't have it right now because I'm in my car. So every morning before I wear on my mask for work, I put like the lip balm and it hydrates my lips throughout the day. And then just before like I'm leaving, like after I've left from work, before I start driving my car, I once again apply lip balm. So it's perfect. It's very hydrating. It is very long wearing and it's nicely tinted. You know, I love the shade Love Bug, the one. It has a nice pinky undertone to it. So I just use tinted lip balm because at work I'm literally wearing my mask throughout the day. Like I can't even remove my mask to breathe for a minute. So it doesn't make sense for me to wear lipstick, which is weird because 4 years I always wore lipstick to work, but now I'm just wearing tinted lip balm. So that is the lip balm I've been loving. You can also use my code Sara and you'll get a 10% off the entire website. And that was all for my very, very random favorites video. Let me know if you guys enjoyed it. It was super, super random, but I had a lot of fun like sharing all of this with you all. So if you would like me to do this, not monthly, because of course monthly I don't change my favorites, but like quarterly basis, then let me know in the comment section. If you did actually like today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Dhruti. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video's Sara Squad shout out, then all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video's Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you, take care.